So today I'm gonna teach you girlfriend marketing. So what you can learn about getting a girlfriend that you can be using in marketing your own business. So think about this, you're going on a date, here's you, yay! You know, maybe you had a 5-hour energy, here's her, right? Oh man, she's so pretty, oh, her name is Jenny. Anyways, you're not gonna just go and say, hey Jenny, be my girlfriend, let's have sex, I love you, dog. No, what you actually have to do is you have to probably meet her. What's the best way to meet her? Think about this for your business. What is the best way? If you go up to Jenny at a bar, just like a customer, when you cold spam someone, hey, you wanna just be my customer? It's like, nah, I don't know you. Okay, so that's not working, cold. Let's try number two. Number two is Tinder. Tinder is, hey, I know you're looking for this type of product. I'm looking for a similar type of product. Let's see if we actually match. It's kinda interesting, huh? So if you think about it, you know they want sex, you want the sex, but do you guys actually come together around it? And so that's actually getting a little bit warmer. So how does this relate to business? It's that, are you marketing in places of people who are looking for what you want? For example, appsumo.com, that's one of our businesses, the Groupon for Geeks. We know startups like our product. Are we mentioning our product in those places? Number three is how I found my girlfriend, which is referral. Referrals are the strongest. Have you ever gone out with people and they said, hey, you should meet my friend Jenny? And you're like, oh, hey, and because of the relationships, now, actually, Jenny's gonna listen to you and you have a higher chance because you have some status from that. I have a video up in the corner here that I go way more in depth about how to set up a referral program to be really, really successful and how we've done it ourselves at Sumo. So think about that for your business. Step one, you're just like, hey, you don't know me, you should work with me. Step two is, I think you're in the market for it, can you help me? But step three is really powerful and I really wanna plant it in your head. How are you leveraging referrals to significantly grow your business? Because there's a lot of opportunity here where the trust is already inherent, you already know that they're primed because your person's already kind of coordinated, and are you actually setting this up? Because so many times people are like, yeah, I don't, you know, referrals are okay, it doesn't really do great for us. But what's actually missing here is that, are you telling your friends, hey, I'm single. This is how I found my last girlfriend. No, this, we're still together. This is how I found my current girlfriend, because I told friends, hey, I'm single. If you know anyone, and you gotta be specific with your referrals, if you know anyone that is Asian, has a good job, and is really good at nurturing, let me know. And my friend Ben hooked it up, and that's why I have a girlfriend today. So think about relationship marketing as you guys are running your businesses. Are you just hitting up cold at the bars? Are you knowing that they're actually interested? Or then you're actually finding referrals to find the best customers or girlfriends possible? Good luck.